Are you guys doing tonight? This next song's called Simple Head. Let's see those hands in the fucking air right now, motherfuckers. Thank you. Drop it, fucking blazing it up. Drop it, fucking blazing it up, yeah. Drop it, fucking blazing it up. Drop it, fucking blazing it up.
Open your eyes and let's put it on fire. Ring of the bells and it's falling on fire. Open your eyes and let's put it on fire. Ring of the bells and it's falling on fire.
Two fucking ton crutch motherfuckers. How you guys doing tonight? It's only been 13 years, so that was a quick break we took. I think we're done replicating babies and getting married and divorced and remarried and all that shit that you do, and we all get old as fuck, so that's great. This next song is called Mommy Says. It's a classic. We think so.
Mommy says, you got that.
Can't you see the memory? Mommy says,
you got that.
Can't you see the memory?
Mommy says, you got that.
Can't you see the memory? Mommy says,
you got that.
Can't you see the memory?
Yeah, that's not my
time, so please still hide. When you open the place, go. I'll be at the heaven tonight. You will be a broken pistol. The problem to be in the spotlight. We take your edges to break down on the left. Red, red, it's not the back. With the best, it's all the best. The family and the love that came between us. Why did this get me? Since you stuck, it's going somewhere. There's no thing, it's funny.
So how the fuck are you guys feeling tonight?
That's fucking weak as fuck.
Oh yeah, it's fucking kind of cool, I guess.
I'm singing this rap shit fucking 15 years later. Fuck you guys. How are you guys doing the fucking night?
Sweet.
We love you guys. How you guys been? It's been a while. The best thing about this shit is all these three of these bands have reunited for this. And if we go back to the 2000s, we had such an amazing fucking music scene here. And it was all you guys when we were like 19, 20 that were fucking doing this for us, so. This is as much for you guys as it is for us, but it's wonderful to share the stage again and see so many fucking wonderful faces in the crowd. So thank you so much, guys. We appreciate it. This song's called New Eyes.
Down, without me you were something. While you're still away,
So we recorded about 15 songs you never fucking got to hear, so that sucks. But we do have CDs for sale. They're actually a fucking vintage collection right now. They may partially be faded. I'm not sure if they work, but they are $15 fucking. Because fuck you, $10 is going right. This is vintage collection. Limited numbers left. I think we're trying to get rid of the 35 CDs we still have in our drawers at home. Eric says $14 if you buy two. That's $28, I think. Or a t-shirt. This next song's called Lunch Money. Is this song called Lunch Money, Eric? It's called Lunch Money. This is kind of a little compilation of a couple different tracks. So the second one, if you are familiar with the Minneapolis music scene, you may recognize it. And if you hear it, you should come forward and hang out. Because we do mosh pits. You may be old, but you can still do it once. You can go fucking sit down afterwards. Second song here.
We'll be right back.
You guys know that band? So circa 2000, that would be the band that probably did the most for the Minneapolis music scene. That would be American Head Charge. So we figured we'd give a shout out to those guys. Is that okay? What's the next song, Eric? This next song's 11. We wrote this song. It's called 11, but it was in 9/11. When we had the Trade Center go down, and this song never got released, but everybody can probably think back right now to what you were when the Trade Center went down and the impact that had on this country. And stuff's not quite been the same since, so even listen to these lyrics now, it holds true to the way that life is. And so hold your family dear, support our troops, support our country. It's a pretty fucking sweet country to be in. This song goes out to you and your family. We remember the pictures, we remember the smiles, we remember the faces, we remember who died. Let the parents just die. I could hear the sounds of voices calling me. Yeah. Whispering in my ears, don't forget, never forget. This grief is tearing me apart. Up in the air, how we get away. Never forget the anger, never forget the lies, never forget what happened for the rest of my life. Such a lack of compassion, such a hatred inside. Can't control what I'm feeling, let the spirits rise. I can hear Oh, Thank you. Yeah. I love the fuck out of you guys, but I always love, my favorite part about any show is when you play the ballad, and that's when the fucking pit starts. What the fuck? I don't know, we'll just do ballads next time. We'll have a fucking rager going on in this motherfucker.
Dude, they're gonna hit the heavy note. Let's fucking go. I'm following you, motherfucker.
Test oxygen. So this next song is the first song I wrote with these guys when they applied to a fucking City Pages ad, pre-fucking computers. And they said, we need a guy that can partially sing. I said, oh, well, I'm okay, but I'll fucking give it a whirl. I'll rap instead. So that's what fucking happened. The song's called Test Oxygen. Thank you. Eric Marsh on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Magic fingers. Surprised nobody bought us a shot yet. That Jägermeister, Jäger Bomb or something along those lines would be really nice, you know. Oh, that's not that though. I would like $1 million and a blowjob.
We actually just got
that
you guys.
Came real quick, so I ask. $1 million and a blowjob right now. Go.
We just got you guys in this room for free drinks.
$1 million. Who's up for that? What is that? What is this? Oh, great. This is to you guys. Thank you so much. We appreciate you. You're wonderful peoples. Thank you so much.
Oh, God. That's terrible. Woo!
Does this break? This song was originally written about being stuck in a cage with a 9-to-5 kind of fucking job that we are definitely probably all stuck in these days, but it's times like tonight that we get a chance to appreciate friends and family, and fuck yeah, this is a great night, so thank you so much, we appreciate it. If you know the words of this sing-along, we are so fucking rebellious still at 36, so. Been put in this cage, it's really hard to break out. 9-to-5, the sequel, everybody shout out. Fuck you, I will do what the fuck I want to do. Don't have to listen to you, don't have to work for you. My eyes bleed tears of sorrow, think of friends I once had. No more counting all my friends on one hand. Fuck you, I will do what the fuck I want to do. Don't have to listen to you, don't have to work for you. Been put in this cage, it's really hard to break out. 9-to-5, the sequel, everybody shout out. Fuck you, I will do what the fuck I want to do. Don't have to listen to you, don't have to work for you. My eyes be tears of sorrow, think of friends I once had. No more counting all my friends on one hand. Fuck you, I will do what the fuck I want to do. Don't have to listen to you, don't have to work for you. Fuck you, I will do what the fuck I want to do. Don't have to listen to you, don't have to work for you.
Crazy, I'm a little crazy, but you try to fuck me, then you try to rape me. Bastards, I can't caress this, hanging out crosses. That's how we stop this. Crazy, I'm a little crazy, but you try to fuck me, then you try to rape me. Bastards, I can't caress this, hanging out crosses. That's how we stop this. Crazy, I'm a little crazy, but you try to fuck me, then you try to rape me. Bastards.
So we got a little cover song for you now. Which, when we were lucky enough to demo a little demo up for a record label back in 1963 or whatever that was, we felt like we had this big fucking cover hit single fucking thing. It's called In the Air Tonight by Phil Collins. But then this fucking band Nunpoint comes along and releases the fucking song. So we would have probably been kind of famous, but then we fucked it up. So we're gonna play it again anyway, because fuck that. So if you know the words, sing along. If you don't know the words, fuck you. Just make the shit up.
I could feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord, I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh Lord, I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord, oh Lord. When I saw you were drowning, I would not lend a hand. See your face before my friend. I don't know if you know who I am.
Thank you. We got a couple more songs for you guys. This next song's called Into Forever, I believe. Thank you. So we have one more song after 13 years. So we said, fuck it, let's play one more. You guys ready for one more? Everybody's like, I fucking need to go to bed. Fuck. Fuck! The fucking babysitter's on double time and shit. I'm fucking tired. My feet hurt. My fucking tires are all fucking out of handle right now. This guy's got fucking rage and boner. I love you. I love you. We could touch dicks, it'd be a good time. He wants to touch, I'm not doing it yet. That's like a post-VIP show bullshit thing. And touch a dick for $10. Not mine. I have a stunt cock. I'm married now, so I have a stunt double dick. This is a great fucking deal. He's a little more girthy than me, so it's working out really well so far. A little more tan. We got one more song. This song's called Drown Me Out. You guys have been amazing. Thank you so much. We do have t-shirts and CDs. Pick them up. Thank you so much, you guys. Night. We love you. Thank you so much.
It's probably because we listen to this. It's probably because we listen to the CD in the car though. That's kind of like did it probably. Fuck off.
Fuck you guys. I'll do what I want to do. I'm the singer. You're the band. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. I'll do what I want to do. I'm the singer. You're the band.